Pink Lemon TV.
Oh my god, I have this super exciting news which I would love to share with you guys. Thank you to my subscribers for updating me with this. Angelina Jordan has signed up with Republic Records and Elite Recording Studio. It's home to award-winning legends and superstars artists such like Ariana Grande and Drake and many more. And congratulations, Angelina! You deserve it all! And back to the reaction. So today, I'll be reacting on a song called Gloomy Sunday sang by this cutie Angelina Jordan. So let's check it out, guys!
Hei, Sand.
Hei.
Hei, velkommen hit.
Takk.
Hva heter du?
Jeg heter Angelina Jordan.
Hvor gammel du, da?
Jeg syv år.
Syv år, og hva du skal gjøre for oss her i dag?
Jeg skal synge for dere.
Hvilken sang, da?
Gloomy Sunday fra Billie Holiday.
Ok. Oi. Da gleder vi oss, Angelina. Da kan du bare sette i gang når du klar. Scenen din.
Guys, Jess, 7 years old? At this point, she's way too far at once. And every single time she sings, she leaves everyone's speeches and captures everyone's heart. Angelina,
ja?
Jeg tror at du en gammel sjel som har levd mange liv. Du synger helt fantastisk. Jeg fikk gåsehud helt fra starten av. Jeg har ikke egentlig mistet det. Jeg er litt tom for ord her, egentlig.
Det var helt fantastisk å sitte og høre på deg. Dette var virkelig, altså. Du jo musikk.
Takk.
Ja.
Vet du hva jeg tenker om deg? Jeg tenker at du født til å synge. Og jeg vil si at foran oss her, folkens, så har vi en stjerne.
Guys, she was definitely born to sing. She presented this song in her own pure and full of that They're feeling great, and she definitely won many hearts, guys. Angelina, you are an amazing singer with a pure and beautiful soul. Thank you for brightening out our lives with your angelic voice. Thank you to her and her parents in Norway. Lots of love from us here in Malaysia. So, yeah guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, and comment down below what you think about the song. And I'll definitely see you guys in the next video. Bye, I love you all.